It was a hack where he played a Sonic that had holes in the ground. Huh. Super OO, Mario's Revenge on Pickle Chungus. Pickle Chungus made fun of Mario by calling him a simp, so he wants to kill him to get the revenge. Yep, that checks out. I know it is under our games. One of these. Simping is when you support your friends. A simp is someone who supports their friends. Yep, we're putting a save state on this bad boy. Man, I got it first try last time. Okay, so rope glitch doesn't work. That's cool. What is this even? I can't tell what anything is. I'm not impressed by that. Thank you. The fuck is this level? What is that thing on the ground? It's not obvious to me what that even is. I don't know what we're after. This is just like a whole ass level. Even if I got to those ropes, I mean, I wouldn't be able to accomplish anything there, really. Am Am I supposed to be able to get rope glitch here? Okay, I'm supposed to be able to get rope glitch here. That's what I was doing wrong. I tried, but I was unable to. I assumed because I failed it the first time that I had just... that it just wasn't possible. I mean, I can either make there be more music for you, or I can make there be more gameplay for you. Unfortunately, my hands are tied and I cannot produce both simultaneously. Okay, do I have the smaller hitbox if I crouch into it? I think the answer is yes. I think that's one of the things I need to do. Yeah, I have a smaller hitbox now. So why did I get sucked into an alternate dimension? Oh! They're door tiles. Apparently, in that state, you can open a door. Oh God. I'm not allowed to hit up. So what do I do?
Oh.
That's what I was thinking. Was possibly I need the chucks to push me upward, or the chuck to push me upward, or I need the fish to push me upward, or something. I think once you have rope glitch, oh, I can jump and reactivate it. Okay. So that answers that question. That solves that mystery. There's definitely munchers underneath the screen. Why do you ask, Ender? I have very little overscan on my PBM. I hit up because I'm dumb. Little thing that dumb people do. It's so narrow doing it that way. To do a spin jump, press the A button. A Super Mario spin jump can break some of the blocks and defeat some of the tougher enemies. Wow, thanks. No. Hey, I'm figuring it out. I know that you watched Shovda play it or whatever, but I think Shovda probably had the opportunity to play it for the first time, kind of on her own and figuring things out. All I know is I'd like the same opportunity. This is very challenging. I don't know whether or not this is hard in the right ways, but it's definitely hard. How was that too high then? I don't understand. That one right there was bullshit. I shouldn't have gotten hit the first time. Thank you. Why do some of those hit me and some of them don't? The world's great mysteries. Shopta. Hey, Shelvito, thanks for the 12 months. Oh, thank you for gifting 12 months of Tier 1 sub to Shelvito. Thank you, BK. Jeez, BK, that's really generous of you. What? That's my first time having noticed that. I wonder if I've missed anyone else gifting larger amounts that I didn't realize. What the fuck is that? Those are footballs. And that's what I get. The trick hard to do? No, you just hold up while you're on a rope when it runs into a wall. And now I can climb anywhere. I'll never learn. I'll never learn. Holy shit, I can't believe I got this through here. Hey y'all, what the fuck are you? Okay, so just a thought. Got it. Got it. I didn't make a save state, and I bet it didn't save any of my progress. That's cool. Well, we gotta find out what the good ending is. And I messed it up, so that's why we're back here, right? Did it again. Can you, like, rewind an emulator? Yeah, emulators can be rewound, yes. Some emulators do have that ability. Hmm. I guess if we're trying to go for, true ending. Yeah, I have a device that plugs into my Super Nintendo that allows me to make save states. Yeah, kinda. It sits in between the cartridge and the SNES. Furious made save state firmware for the SNES, but it's not really... It's not bad, but it's not great. It's interesting, this level, sucks, actually, to play. Yeah, it's now called what? The FX pack? Alright, I want to get the true ending, so I'm gonna save Scum through this. I want to find out what happens if I get this mushroom to the end. Thank you. Okay. Promising. Can you believe I did this one time without save states? Wild. You know why I didn't get through this section last time? It's because I forgot that I could jump. Now, I have some complaints, okay? I want you to know that I do have some complaints. Oh, we found out. I can't seem to maintain butt slide here. I have more complaints. Is there a technique here I'm not aware of? I suppose, yeah, if it's just like a mechanical thing that I'm not aware of, if it's something that I'll figure out on my own, then I'll figure it out on my own, but... Feels like I just don't know a mechanic. You can start a slide uphill. I tried to do that, but... Okay. I don't seem to be able to... do that. There we go. I'm gonna get a save state, because... Ah. There we go. I didn't mean to hit load, I meant to hit save. I'm sorry, what? I'm sorry, what? Hey, Glitch Cat, thanks for the raid. This is terrible. What is expected of me over here? Hmm. I got through one time. I'm trying to slide. I don't know what to tell you. The only time I've been successful is coming up from underneath. I think because the music's killed, not having the P-switch music is really fucking me here. Yeah, the music's dead because of the save states. Thank you. Oh my god. This just keeps sucking more. I'm starting to think video games might have been a mistake. Like, what have video games ever done for me? Come on, man, you know that's not cool. That guy. Not exactly to plan, but okay. Huh? I don't know who made any of these hacks, but the guy who made this one is definitely going to hell. Person who made this one, sorry. Fuck you. Holy shit. Like, I've met Rezzy. I don't know if he's creative enough to make all of these. Like, four of them, maybe. Cool, it's like a maze. Oh my god, I'm that low on... That's how tight the timer is here? I didn't know shells went through... I mean, I knew the timer was tight, I just didn't know... I didn't know that I had run that much down. Yo, Silipenda, thanks for the resub. I know it said to go fast. I saw the timer. Y'all. Make a new save state. The thing is, I feel like I'm going very fast. I made a new save state! Thank you. What? Oh. I see what it's asking me to do. That's fucked up. Sorry, killed the music. Why did I jump right into him? Fuck. I gotta get it up here so that I can spin my way through. This fucking sucks. Found a Kaizo block, everyone. That's pretty cool, right? Come on! This is fucked up. This is actually fucked up. Okay. This is really fucked up. Okay. I don't even know if this will work. I don't. And this sucks. This is really shitty. Holy fucking hell. There's no way this is the intended way to do it. Like, none of it's good. Everything's bad. Like, even if I get through, even if I don't get hit by a Super Koopa, by chance. There's no way I get up there fast enough at this point. I've gone incredibly fast in this room. I'm really frustrated right now. Even if I get through, wait. Even if I get through, is anything sensible there? There's no way this is the intended way to do it. I've already cracked the code. This is bait of some sort. There's no way this is intended. Scroll the screen to get the idiots off, because it doesn't make a difference, because then the Koopas hit you. That was close. I'm not sure that I have enough time to do anything else in this room, though. Like, even if I succeed at this one thing I'm trying to do, I'm not sure that'll make any difference. Yeah. What? A screen wrap? Oh, the green bean. Yeah. I know what you're talking about. Yep. I know that glitch. Mario kicked Pickle Chungus off a bridge and he died at the end. Also, there's something I don't get when a player beats a level. He says, let's go, but go where? I don't get it with... Where does he want to go? Can someone... I